There was a program on Sky TV 2 or 3 years ago where they documented the 50 worst mistakes of all time. At 13 was ITV Digital, who offered £1 billion for non-premiership football. 11 was Barings, who trusted a certain Mr. Nick Leeson. At number one was me. Thank you very much.